dogs with droopy faces, unicorns with dancing mice, sunrise in wide open spaces, Disney World, I'll go there twice. Butterflies and picnic lunches, bunches of chrysanthemums, lollipops and pillow fights, and Christmas Eve, sugar plums, string quartets and chia pets, and afternoon banana splits, angels watching as I sleep in Liberace's greatest tits. Gomez adores me, never ignores me, always has put me first. And Alice, if he should try once telling a lie, once I'd throw him out head first. Kneeling, he'd plead, I reconsider. Riddling, he'd quickly start to drown. Begging me for lenience, but at my first convenience, I'd put him on the first bus out of town.
Morticia, is Gomez truly devoted? Never misquoted, always a paragon.
Without a doubt.
And if he told you a lie, you'd whisper goodbye and leave him to carry on.
That's it, exactly.
Is there no room for some discussion?
If Gomez lied,
is there no chance you might forgive?
A lie's a lie, and lies can kill. And life can quickly go downhill. She kept a secret and she wound up on the guillotine.
Now I see what you mean.
She kept a secret and they shot her with an M16.
That's not a pretty scene.
She kept a secret and she wound up on the cover of a magazine.
She's quite the Philistine.
What's that?
The dance routine.
Disclosure, it's a game that we play. Let your darkest secrets give you away. Lace your demons and then happily say, I'm playing full disclosure with all these crazy happy people.
Full disclosure,
it's a hell of a thing.
Ow.
Once a favorite of the late Deng Xiaoping.
Full disclosure.
Doesn't matter if you're right or left wing. He loved his full disclosure.
Disclosure, full disclosure, full disclosure.
Disclosure, full disclosure, full disclosure.
Yeah, though I'm told it's wrong when I sing my song, she accepts, she attends, she believes, she befriends. La la la. The moon says, I love you. Oh, oh. La 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 la. It's a dream that's coming true when the moon says, I love you.
I'm feeling happy, I'm feeling sad, a little childish, a little dad. I think of all the days you've known, all the ways you've grown. I see you on your own and then I'm feeling happy and sad again.
I wanna treasure you in death as well as life. I wanna cut you with my love and with my knife. But can I live as your tormentor and your wife? When I am crazier than you, I'm crazier than you.
Not impulsive.
And yet I truly love you.
I'm not deranged.
I never asked that of you.
But in this moment, I know I've changed. I wanna climb Mount Everest, go to Mozambique. I wanna be impulsive, want to be unique. Can you believe I mean it when you hear me shriek?